Yeah, it was pretty bad. It was a big mistake on my behalf, just wrong place, wrong time. put the car in a spot that it shouldn't have been, and just made a mistake. Destroyed the race car, you know, and that's devastating, as that was our practice and first run of the year. So it put us on the back foot for sure, but you know, the team did an amazing job to put our heads down, work all night, and get it back together to be able to drive out and contend for a win. So just to know that our team is capable of that is exciting, because you know, these cars are all going to go through pains. You saw two other cars crash, and they have to fix them or they don't race. So it's good to know that we can do that, come back from a complete disaster of a race car and put it together and get on the track and be a contender to win. The concept when I got the phone call about looking to drive one of these was a lot of scratching the head of what are we doing and what is it and how's this going to go? A lot of the unknown, and that's what I think the future is a lot of the unknown. So this is a step towards that. I think the series has put together a pretty good, amazing layout of how they're doing this, and these cars are insane, what we pack inside this car. They obviously have the hydrogen generators over here in place. Everything's running. Everything's been working flawless so far. So these cars are absolutely running on zero emissions. I mean, it's as green as it can get. And our job is to throw dirt and, you know, put on a show and bring this to remote places of the world that need attention. So I think it's exciting. I'm honored to be a part of it. It's a great story. It's a great concept of racing. It's something new and exciting. So I'm glad to be a part of it.